Want to earn money by using Python programming? Here is the opportunity to earn money using your skill sets. You don't need to invest money on any platforms. If you have good skills, then you will earn money by using your programming knowledge. Follow this video fully, and in this video, I'm going to give some offers to you to earn money using Python. In this video, we are going to discuss what are the possible ways to earn money using Python. Generally, students who are good at programming have so much possibilities to generate a passive income through programming knowledge. If you are good in programming, these are the best ways to earn money with your skills. Programming tutor, freelance developer, coding contests, build your own project, and my offers to you. I will help you to earn money through programming. I will explain the procedures at the end of this video. Before starting this video, please like, share, comment, and subscribe. These things will motivate me to produce more useful contents in this channel. Okay, so let's start this video. If you have enough knowledge to teach programming to others, then choose this way to generate money. This is the most efficient way to earn money because there are two modes. One is offline mode and the other one is online mode. If you are interested to teach students through offline, there are thousands of tutor jobs available in famous job sites. So search through that kind of websites and definitely you will get high salary for programming tutor jobs. Second mode is online mode. In the COVID-19 situations, this is the most demandable job. There are so many online platforms like Zoom, Google Meet supporting this kind of jobs very easily. You can choose any kind of platforms. This is like selling a course. If you have programming skills and you like to teach, you can directly be a tutor to others. While creating a programming course requires time only. If you create 10 videos, you can sell these videos to any websites. Being a tutor, you can start earning quickly based on your knowledge. Second one is freelance developer. This is one of the most favorable jobs for programmers. What are the things that you know when you are a freelancer? First one is learn programming languages. You can also learn multiple programming languages. They will help you to handling on multiple projects and it will increase your reach among the prospective clients. Okay. Taking the first project from the freelancer website is a very hardest one because no one knows about you. When you enter with zero records in freelancing websites, generally people don't trust you. They go with people who have good profile strength to do their projects. If you have completed the open source project, you can add those items in your online portfolio. It gives you good impressions upon the clients. How to attract the clients? It is almost impossible to attract the clients because you are a noob in the particular website. If you want to become a pro in that field, you have a strong online presence in that website. Definitely you will good in communication skills too. And be updated in that field, it helps you to grab a project as a freelancer in freelancing websites. When you are a freelancer, you are the king to your own schedules. Create a good schedule with proper fixed rate at your timings. And don't compromise and collapse your work schedule for your clients. And the last one is your niche. Niche means a comfortable field of your work. You will be paid a lot more when you are a freelancer. So when will you decide your niche? After you have learned programming, decide a niche that you actually like. If you are interested in automation, data science, you can choose these niches and start to learn these subjects well. It helps you to specialize in that work field. Okay. And the third one is coding competitions. The coding contest or competitions provide you the opportunity to analyze your skills and proficiency and to compare yourself to other programmers across the world. Apart from these, various scholarships, prizes, job opportunities are also provided to the participating programmers. These are the various platforms that conduct these coding challenges online on a regular basis. Top Coder. Top Coder is one of the most popular platforms for online programming competitions. Anyone can join the Top Coder community to participate and compete in challenges. The Top Coder community has majorly four segments. First one is design, development, data science, and competitive programming. And one more website is Kaggle. This website specifically for data science people, and so many contests are conducted by the host. Type of contest is they are taking any kind of real-time problems and they are asking you to give the solutions for that problems. If you are good in data science, you can easily clear that round and then you will get a good cash amount for completing that projects. Coding your own project. You can create your own project and that generates revenue. For creating independent standalone projects, you are good at coding. This idea is very best for all programmers. All the programmers must want to implement their ideas and converting those ideas into $1 million. Some real people who implemented their ideas and got success in that work. Take a look at Mark Zuckerberg, who developed Facebook, and Bill Gates, who created an operating system that actually rules part of the world right now. Your project must be to build an app or website that provides some sort of product or service for the people. And finally, my offers to you. And my offer is, if you are good at Python programming and frameworks, I will give an opportunity to earn money. I will share this project with you so you can easily grab this opportunity to develop your skills, and it's very useful for you to make money through Python. I will post the projects in my Telegram group. If you think you are suitable one for those projects, you can contact me on this email link. I will provide a client contacts and we will do these projects together. It is considered as a good opportunity for you. I will do this for completely free of cost. If you are interested, subscribe to our Telegram channel so you will get the project updates only on my Telegram channel. Okay. So these are the 5 important fields you can expect to make the passive incomes. And that's all about this video. If you like this video, give a like and subscribe and share for more interesting scripts in Python. Thanks for watching and thank you. See you on next video.